Are you wondering what is Y-DNA and can it help me find my ancestors? Well, today I'm going to give you the answer. Howdy and welcome to Family History Fanatics, where we love helping you climb your tree and have fun along the way. If you want to support our work, there are many ways that you can help out. In the description below, you will find links to our website, to free guides, as well as more information. The most important thing you can do is leave a comment and share this video with others. DNA testing has become a widespread activity for people that are interested in genealogy as well as many others. And there's lots of different DNA tests. One of them is the Y-DNA test. Now, what is Y-DNA? As humans, we all have 23 pairs of chromosomes. Now, chromosomes numbers 1 through 22 are very similar to each other, but chromosome number 23 is different in that men have a Y chromosome and an X chromosome, whereas women have two X chromosomes. We get these chromosomes from our parents. So for men, we receive the Y chromosome from our father, whereas we all receive the X chromosome from our mother. But with women, they receive an X chromosome from their father as well, which is why they have two X chromosomes. So what's special about this Y chromosome? Well, because the Y chromosome and the X chromosome are different, they don't go through a process called recombination. Now, recombination is where the different parts of the two chromosome pair or of the chromosome pair just swap together and you end up getting a new chromosome that is passed on to your children. So for instance, my chromosome number 1 is a mixture of the chromosome number 1 that my dad got from his mom and his dad. And my other chromosome number 1 is a mixture of what my mom got from her mom and her dad. Because the X and the Y don't mix, that Y chromosome is passed down from father to son, basically unchanged. Now, there are some natural mutations that happen over time, and this is one of the ways that we can actually date the Y chromosome, but also use that Y chromosome to show branches of the human family. So for instance, my Y chromosome is probably exactly identical to my dad's, which is probably exactly identical to his dad's. Now, if we go back 5 or 10 generations, there might be 1 or 2 small changes in that Y chromosome. And that is going to show that our branch of the family branched off from another branch of the family, 10 years ago. And that is where some of these last names or branches of certain family names come from. If we trace back far enough, we can find that all humans, basically all of the Y chromosomes that we've looked at, go back to a individual around, I think it's 80,000 to 100,000 years ago in East Africa. So everybody alive today is descended from that. And if that Y chromosome did not go through mutations, then every male alive today would have that same Y chromosome, but because of 80,000 years of these slight mutations, every 10 to 20 generations or so, we have hundreds and thousands of different Y chromosomes today. So the question about finding your ancestors with Y-DNA, it can help you identify certain lines of ancestry, namely along your father's 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 line. When you think about all of the ancestors that you have, though, that is only going to be a small portion. For instance, you have 2 parents, you have 4 grandparents, you have 8 great-grandparents, and 16, I don't have enough fingers, 16 great-great-grandparents. But the Y-DNA is only going to tell you about one of those great-great-grandparents, 1/16 of those ancestors. You go back another generation, it's only 1/32. So yes, the Y-DNA can tell you some information about some of your ancestors, but not very many of them, because It is only for that father to son line, your father's 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 line. If you would like to learn more about Y-DNA, you can check out this video up here. If you're ready to learn about something new, then check out this video down below. Chromosomes today. So the question about